Welcome back to video number 56. Today, I will speak about the plural demonstrative pronouns for the objects, the closer objects, the objects that are near me. In the last videos, we learned that this is the demonstrative pronoun for the masculine. This is in Arabic, هذا, هذا. The letter ha and zal and alif, haza. And this is the demonstrative pronoun for the feminine, for the objects that are near me, the closer objects, hazihi, hazihi, hazihi. This new lesson, the plural demonstrative pronoun is the same for the masculine and the feminine. These for the masculine and for the feminine in Arabic, هؤلاء, هؤلاء, هؤلاء for the masculine, هؤلاء for the feminine. هؤلاء, this plural demonstrative pronoun for the closer objects is used to human beings only. And these are examples. In the singular, this is a teacher. هذا, هذا, مدرس, a teacher. The plural, these are teachers. هؤلاء مدرسون. These are teachers. هؤلاء, the plural demonstrative pronoun, مدرسون. Teachers. Another example for the singular, this is a female student. هذه for the female, هذه طالبة. This is a female student. The plural, these are female students. هؤلاء طالبات. هؤلاء طالبات. طالبات here is a plural name. هذه طالبة, this is a student, a female student. هؤلاء طالبات, these are female students. At the end of the lesson, thanks for listening and goodbye.